This is a short demo of the FINSYS outstanding management system. In all companies, there is an important task that is to get the collection. And for collection, you have various people, the salespeople and accounts people, maybe a collection department who are doing this collection. Ab wo log kaam kar kya rahe hain? What are they doing? Are you actually getting money as per the effort you are doing? So how to do this in the software? So we have created a software in our own company for outstanding management in our own company, and it's working. So we thought of why can't other organizations also get the similar benefit, because this is what they also need. Every company is investing time and efforts in getting the collection. So we in our company make a outstanding management plan. Hum yahan pe new karte hain, we do new here. We select the person who is responsible for this collection. We have various people doing that. So Mr. Modi is the head of our relevant division. We pick that. We pick various customers. The details of that customer, us customer ka naam, email address, uska target, ye sab system mein. Target aap dalte ho, aap comments, you can put your comments and you can target. And one by one for each party, you are putting a tentative target based on the details. So you have an online situation of you can issue a purchase, pending payment reminder can be given by the ERP automatically and also click to shoot. And you can also give a target and a commitment. And how many times you spoke to that customer and what did he say on every visit? All that is captured. So each time user says something, he agrees on something, agrees on a particular date. There is a remark, user said ki bhi MD is out of town, hum aapko is tarikh tak denge. So all that information is fully captured. So what is the total outstanding comes automatically. So each time you are doing a follow-up, it's recorded in the system. A follow-up, whether it was on WhatsApp or email or phone or by personally visiting, keep on telling how you visited, what you did and what was the outcome today. So slowly you have a whole chain of how many follow-ups were done every day, how many follow-ups were done by which person, which company needed how many follow-ups. All that reports are getting developed and the dashboards are already. So dashboard, client-wise, person-wise, team-wise, target versus actual. So you have the information, ki how many times you spoke to that party, what is the whole history, which person spoke to which party, what was target versus actual, and so on. I'm sure this is going to benefit all of you.